That was cool. All right. Hey, guys. Nerf gun reviewer 331 with...
May.
That guy.
that guy named Matt.
What was your name again?
Namdre,
whatever. All right, so I have the rules right in front of me. I'm going to explain the rules really, really quick. Here are all the guns. First off, we're starting off with the Jolt, the Eliminator, the Strike Fire, the Arizona Panther. I'll catch up my breath. Buzzbee Rogue, Barrel Break from Nerf, Nerf Longshot, Bow slash Crossbow, depending on which one it is, and Secret Strike. My friend has the modified, not the modified, I have the modified. He has the Elite Jolt. He has that, the same, but different color. The same, but newer. My long shot, which I had since I was a kid. A crossbow, and a ballistic knife that I have. This is actually from a Doble 1000 Secret Strike he gave me in the mail. Alright. Rules. Okay, so rule number one. There is no man's land, but there is a boundary line that you cannot cross. To add in on that one, you may cross it only for this certain amount of ammo, if you really need it.
Okay, we need our IDs and our IDs for the game. Got it? I got it. Our IDs for us in real life and our IDs for us in the
That's
game.
A bad idea.
We got
they could copy that and put it somewhere else.
Yeah, so they can't see that because the camera's pointing at you. Yeah, they still can't see it now. You see, my name is Bruce Dern. I'm a secret agent.
Oh, yeah, whatever. All right. So, you must get one kill with each gun in order to win. So, if I get a kill with the Joe, I move over with another one, the Eliminator. Barriers are allowed. No spawn trapping. As you can see, we have barriers all over the place.
Oh, yeah. We got barriers. We got...
We can... He can hide behind that... Jeez, you have to interrupt everything.
No, there's the border patrol right there.
Oh, yeah. Right. So this border is limited because that wall, if it goes, it connects kind of towards, if you go past the bars, if Matt goes past the bars or I go past the bars, that counts. If we go past the shoes, that counts. If it goes past this Wii tower, that also counts as crossing the border. There's no time limit, which means we will go on forever until someone wins or until we run out of ammo and we can't use the real ammo, depending on which guns, you know, don't work or whatnot. You can scavenge ammo after you run out of ammo from the current gun. You cannot take away ammo from the previous gun and or next guns. Basically means if you have a strike fire and you cannot pick up ammo from previous or the next gun you have, that's considered cheating. No charging at the other person. Matt is known for charging at me. Admit, hey, I know that's loaded. Don't shoot. Because, you know, I'm afraid of darts. Whatever. You cannot throw fake knives, grenades, etc. You must wear safety glasses and goggles. I don't give a crap about that last one. Because, honestly, no one's going to get shot in the eye. It's a very rare case. Dodge and weave to avoid incoming nerf darts. These are tips and tricks. Hide behind barriers. Most safety and most easiest way to do. Just bend down your knees and be in behind the barrier. Couch, whatever. Most darts work with these guns. I've already tested them. They always work most of the time. And most importantly, have fun.
Yes.
That is it. Last but not least, the gun rank. Jolt. Oh, wait. Sorry. I already went over this. So, yeah. We're all going to start with jolts. When I do the 3, 2, 1, I'm going to say go, and we start off. And I would also like to mention... If you can go past the boundary line, you know, past these shoes and everything for like 5 seconds, but you can only have like arms and legs and everything. You can't.
I have a question. What about the ballistic knives and the combat knives?
What about them?
Can you go back and pass and like each other? That would be kind of cool.
Yeah. Well,
or do I have to wait for you to stick your hand before I knife your hand?
That would hurt. I might get a paper cut. Anyway.
I didn't know knives had paper in them. I thought they were just all metal and steel and
dead. Whatever.